hide his each sensation. Dark vestures and wakes imagination. Silently ascends. Unfurls its splendor, grasped, sensed, tremulous and tender. Turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold unfeeling and listen to the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dreams. Purge your thoughts of the life you knew
Expect a large retainer, nothing later, he is clearly quite engaged! what are you wrote? And what is it that were meant to have wrote? Written.
Do not fear, Miss Diane. The angel of music has her under his wing. Make no attempt to see her again.
If you didn't write it, who did?
Where is he?
Oh, man!
The question is, where is he?
What is it now?
I have a letter which I rather resent.
And did you send it?
Of course not, as if he would.
You didn't send it?
No, of course not.
What's going on?
You dare to tell me that this is not the letter you sent.
And what is it that I meant to have sent? Your days at the opera populaire are numbered. Christine Daae will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune should you attempt to take her place.
Far too many notes for my taste, and most of them about Christine. All we've heard since we came is Miss Daae's name. In which case, I think only she is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she returned.
She will rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur, she will see no one.
Will she sing? Oh, will she sing?
Oh, here, I have a note.
Who is it?
Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of a most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one
last chance. Christine Daae has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress. In the new production of Iuno, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the queen's poet, and put Miss Daae in the role of countess. The role which Miss Daae plays was for charm and appeal. I shall wash the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored, a disaster
beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant. Oh, chief.
Thank you.
stage, your devotees are on their knees to implore you. And you'll bow out when they're shouting your name. Think of how they all adore you.
But shall hide over there to observe.